A centrifugal compressor is comprised of the following key components. Compressor housing. Impeller. Ambient air inlet. Outlet. A centrifugal compressor uses an impeller to draw in gas at the hub and accelerating it radially by centrifugal force through a circular flute housing. The housing acts as a diffuser that converts high-speed, low-pressure air leaving the impeller to high-pressure, low-speed air.